Using the plug and plan template, there is a sample executive summary for the company. It can be easily modified by simply finding the yellow highlighted space on the page and entering your company name. There is also a blue highlighted space where you can type in the location of where your company will be providing services and/or operating from. If users would like to use the template content as a guide, make changes to the writing to best suit their exact business, that can be done. Users are welcome to stay with the written content the template supplies if it's suitable for their company. Using the plug and play template, the next page has a chart which provides a financial summary of the company's next few years of operations. This chart highlights total income and net income. Users have customized the financial statements for their specific company, they will want to return to this chart and match it with the new financial statements. This can be done by pasting it in, or by right-clicking this chart, a pop-out will appear. The pop-out will provide several options. Users want to scroll down to edit data, or edit data in Excel, and the data table will appear. Once there in the table, type in and make the necessary changes to the figures. The plug and plan template provides a mission statement. Users are welcome to use the statement as it is if it will work for their company, or change it as needed to match up. The plug and plan template also provides some example objectives for a company. Users are welcome to use them as they are if they will work, change them for their specific needs.